Merge sort scales very well because it uses a divide-and-conquer approach to sort a series of values. The merge function compares the current element in the left and right arrays and adds the smallest one to a temporary list, incrementing the index until one of the arrays is empty. Then it handles the leftovers, before converting the temporary list to an int array and returning it. All we need now is a recursive merge sort function. This is the edge case. Now we find the middle of the array and split it in two using the copyOfRange function. Then recursively call merge sort on each half, merging them together. Hit run and watch the magic happen.